Hello everyone, welcome to the Wheeltech. Please like and subscribe my page. And today we are going to talk about the connectivity issues in most laptop. As you can see the icon here, it says no internet connection. Sometimes you can see a red cross and you are wondering, I just used the internet connection last time and now I have turned my laptop on and there's no internet. So you are wondering, you may do some resolve connection and sometimes it shows you there are multiple networks or your internet adapter was disabled. So what we do, we click here, we go for open network and sharing center, and you see there is a cross here. Alright, so you go here, change network settings, it will show you the different networks that are available or that are running behind. You click here, you see the Bluetooth network connection, local area network connection, and the wireless network connection. So what happens in most cases, your network adapter is automatically turning your device off. It's like disabling your device in order to save the power. So before we do that, we can disable other network connections if you like. If you don't want to use the local area network, you can disable it. If you don't want to use this one, you can disable it so they don't access to the internet. This is my logic. So we go here, we go for properties, you can do configuration, you can look for the driver, you can see here, you can update the driver in case if there is any problem. But the short solution is, you see the cross mark, right? And this gives you a problem. So we go to control panel and hardware and sound, we go for device manager. Okay, and this is the main area. You see, you under the network adapter, this is the thing that is stopping you from connecting to the internet. This is your wireless network adapter. So we click properties, we go for power management, and now you see this is the problem here. Your computer power management system disable your network adapter in order to save the power. So you uncheck this one. Okay, come okay, and if you see some other network, you can enable or disable it. See, I have disabled this one. I have I disabled this one as well and this one as well. So I have only enabled the wireless connection that should connect to internet. So after doing that, restart your computer and I hopefully it will solve the problem and you will not face the disconnectivity anymore. And in the end, before you turn off my video, please like and subscribe my page Wheeltech. I'll be making a very good troubleshooting videos which you will see next time when I will upload. So thank you very much, have a good day.